Well, another 6-wicket bag for you, second week running. It's all going pretty well, isn't it, bowling-wise?
Yes, it was a great performance against a good side, so I'm quite more happy I am performing against Surrey, yeah.
The wicket at times really seemed to help all the seam bowlers.
Yeah, sometimes the ball was seaming, sometimes not. The ball was helping us, the pitch was helping us because of the cloudy situation was there. So the yesterday was all day, sometime raining, stop and going on the match. So the weather was helping us, yeah.
You were on a hat-trick for the second time. Well, you got a hat-trick, didn't you, a couple of years ago. You nearly done it again today.
Yes, I was trying to get one more hat-trick, but I didn't do. But it's a part of game, yeah.
Well, you already have 15 championship wickets. It's a great start to the season for you.
Yes, thanks Allah. So everything is coming from Almighty. So I'm very happy and I will try to getting more wickets and continue my performance for the team.
The sort of conditions that there have been in this game to bowl, would they be the sort of conditions you'd love to bowl in every week?
Yeah, as a bowler, I want this condition, but it's a part of cricket. These things are not in my hand. So, any ground, so I'm doing my job. Yeah.
Now, what about the state of the game here, Mo? Because it's quite tense, isn't it? 198 for 5 with a few overs lost for bad light. The lead is 182. How do you feel about that lead?
Yeah, wicket is have something for the bowlers when you're bowling with the new ball. Yeah, it's quite not easy for the batsmen. Yeah, it's a low-scoring match. It's an interesting match going on because of both teams have a good bowling attack. So we have a good partnerships. Our Nick Gubbins and Ian Holland is playing. So hopefully they will be play one more session and we are in a good position. Yeah.